This reminds me of a story. Some time ago, three orphans came to me and needed my help. Coach, they said to me, we are complete failures. We have an enormous fortune, and we are keeping it all to ourselves out of our own selfishness. How do we learn to share? How do we learn to give up in the face of all-powerful, very good-looking physical strength? And do you know what I told Bingham?
You can never give up.
You can never give up. If you find yourself in terrible circumstances, you must keep struggling.
You must struggle until you find a safe place to live.
You must struggle until you find noble and reliable friends.
You must struggle.
And struggle.
Until the world can see who you really are.
That kid came out of nowhere.